you ungrateful bitch. I'll knock you into next week if I hear another word from you.
Oh, that's right, big dick. What are you gonna do, hit me?
Why, I oughta.
That's the only time you touch me these days.
Why the fuck would I want to touch you? I don't like used goods. You revolt me.
Me? Revolt you? What?
Yeah, revolt.
Oh, please. You know what? My daddy was right when he said you were nothing but a fat
yeah,
slob.
Yeah.
Hi, Tony. I want my money, old man.
Get out of here, you tramp. Hey, Anthony, you're an angel of mercy. Women, what are you gonna do about them, huh? Luckily, I can trust someone in my life. You, Tony. You're very important to me. Did I ever tell you that?
You can't even get it up, you old bastard.
Not for you. I don't like using public toilets, you slut. Very important. So listen, it's you and me now. We're in charge. We got those fools on the run.
How would you know? You're more interested in hanging out with men.
And you're only happy when you got your drawers around your ankles and your back against the wall. Christ, I met rabbits who like to fuck less than you. So listen,
fuck
this is
you,
important.
You, Salvatore Leone. You no dick bullying, wife beating piece of Italian.
Fuck me?
Dick.
Fuck you! In fact, everyone has. Anyway, I got a shipment of you know what coming in. This is gonna put us, you and me, on the map big time. Everything should run smooth. I just need someone I trust, to take care of things for me. All right, Tony? I'll talk to you later. And another thing, I never met a girl with hydraulic underwear. It amazes me. Christ, why did I marry her? I was looking for a tramp, I married a slut. I must have really pissed someone off in my past life. I'll tell you that much.
Supposed to be here hours ago.
Quit whining, Miguel. You got the stuff?
Hey, I'm a busy man, Tony. Next time I'll find another buyer.
Yeah, I doubt you find anybody else who pays what we do.
I like you, Tony. You got big balls, like a bull. You got our money?
Sure. What? You greaseball fuck!
Hey, I'm